back to Spooky's House of Jump Scares. Continue on where we left off. And hope I can make it. What did this say? So I'm gonna be taking my notes. Let's head on down. I like the music on this. It's nice. I thought they used to have a picture on it. Let's move on to the spookiness. I think this is my last note. I'm going to die, never having found my escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape. My escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. No. I don't think that's the same voice I used last time. I did not like that noise. This way. Okay, I got it right. No. This is supposed to be just a cute little game. I was thinking. Someone out there is watching this and enjoying my suffering. Otherwise, I'm doing this for no reason. Alright, let's see if I can make it to the next checkpoint before I just freak out. Come on. Let's go. Even happening yet, and I'm already kind of freaking out. Yeah, I'm not gonna play those again. You guys saw how I got really glitchy on my video. Oh no. Subject 5 is growing more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives, but she just laughed and flew into the ceiling. Without more chemicals to keep the things docile, I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here safely. Generic lab assistant. Alright, picked up. Something's gonna come get me. Alright, I'm out. I'm done. I believe subject 5 is on the loose. Glass container shattered. The clicking is probably getting louder. Oh no. I heard it. No. Is it gonna pop out one of those holes at me? No. I do not wanna find out. It's still coming after me, isn't it? No. Come on. Stop getting caught on the corners! Come on. There's still holes in the ceiling, crap. Maybe you guys are wondering why I'm not reacting as loudly as I could. My office is set up right next door to my daughter's room, so I don't want to get too loud and wake her up in the middle of the night while I'm recording. Otherwise, I'm sure I would be screaming a lot louder. Because I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Almost 150. I don't think it does the checkpoints every 50. I mean, it was just that first one. I don't think I have to wait all the way until 200. I'm unlucky, it might like make me wait halfway until 250. Oh. Cool. Save. Keep that blood pumping. My blood's pumping. Oh, I don't want to keep going. Doing it for you, whoever's watching. I'm not seeing any more holes in this thing, so I might have gotten rid of that thing. This is a lot more bright and cheery. I spoke too soon. It's not a terrible monstrosity. Are they going to unleash on me this time? What's that? Keep going. Just keep going. This place has finally started to affect me. I've seen enough horror movies to know how to survive a simple ghost or two, but these monsters keep getting faster and stranger. I don't want to hear that.
No, no, no.
Come on.
No.
Sprinkling that, you know, good on those things so I can use them to.
No.
Goosebumps, they hurt. I don't even know anything was even after me.
No.
No, come on, move, stop getting caught on the corners. Move. Oh, no.
move.
No, keep going. Oh, my leg's not up. Move.
Ah. Come on.
Sound change, but I don't know if that means I'm safe. No, I'm almost at 200. Keep going. Oh, my leg. Come on.
Tim, you are here.
Ah, yeah, so it does show everything moving around. In order to survive this house, I keep writing notes. I must do everything a central protagonist would, and hope this is one of those stories. Insert obscure horror reference that no one gets and misinterprets as instruction somehow.
Okay. Forward. Right. Left. Forward. Right. Right. Forward, right, forward, right, left, there we go. Almost out of here. I really hope. Come on. Ow. Not funny. Checkpoint, please. Yes. Well, I haven't died, so it appears I might be the protagonist, but I'm not entirely sure. I hope I'm not some side character that leaves notes for pointless exposition. Also, I found a strange computer that gave descriptions of the monsters, and it seems they are called effective based on how many people they kill. Like the sound of that. You know what sucks? I've only been recording for 12 minutes. I don't know if I can keep going. You know what? I'm gonna call the episode short here. Shit. I don't know if I can keep going. I'm getting goosebumps, my leg's still knotted up, it's cramping, it hurts, so I hope you guys are enjoying my torment. You guys are giving me a thumbs up. Shut up, you stupid game. Give me some comments, let me know how I'm doing, and I will see you all in the next episode. Until then, bye-bye.